They rather blame the government. Very disappointed. Samari Edifi Atebubu and that one also at the Ebaye. The corruption and scandal in this Mahama administration is saddled with just outrageous. Yesterday, Wyoming Sada Sontaba WikiLeaks. Today, Suba $3.5 million in a jet, unpaid capitation grant allowances. Scholarship students in Cuba are starving. Tomorrow, strikes upon strikes. With even the oil revenue, our country seems to be worse off, all because of bad management and governance. God bless our homeland, Ghana. In Team Reku, and one also, whatever I am. Wesa, is the NDC man truly a God-fearing man? Government is not employing people into the public sector. What is the point in educating people at UEW, degree in education? Oh my God, where are we going as a nation? We are seriously suffering. The only thing President Mahama and the NDC government needs to do is to run to God and say, Ghanaians, may God help us. Educate, Eddie Frikumase, and that what they buy. Lines activity, I don't know why your calls are not coming through. Probably. NDC MP is saying this not the first time we are seeing bad governance, meaning they are not ready to do anything about the situation. Fine. We Ghanaians should wise up and vote them out. CDD Agogo Achim Asante Achim and Awanonso Wade Ebaye. Please, can't President Mahama bring jobs and other things to reduce the hardship in the country like President Kufuor did for the youth? Danso Francis Edifri Edra and Wade Ebaye. NDC government, I know now John Dramani Mahama is thinking about strategies to win the election 2016. NPP should be alert at Ketu South area, trying to involve non-Ghanaians in the registration process. Kwajo Edifri Mampong. And Odebayana Kwajo Mampong. Yeah, then we'll get to that. When will our politicians stop living in the past? We are suffering today and all they tell us is Kufuor did same. Where are we heading? Frank Edifri Abuakwa and Wade Ebaye. It was Okay, Mati. And I kindly tell the NDC MP to stop defending lies. Ekwa Mwabwati and Swagin Chira, Wade Ebaye and Sunono. Good afternoon, please tell Mr. Fine that he doesn't know what he is saying. I mean, the NDC MP joke, Eddie Frita Krade, and that one also, Wade Ebaye. Please,
Miss
Adi. Fine. Maybe was
fine.
Good afternoon, Nana. The chiefs of Eastern Region have done very well because they checked on the roads. In Koko to Abrem to Kade to Asamankasi to Adesu to Nsaom to Suhum back to Asaman to Adan to Akrosu to Asnasi. All are very bad. Why? Willie chat, Edifrin Koko, and what they but I'm unable to pick your calls. I'm getting signals. A hybrid system no a failing the production team. Then I look at this in 2008, one bag of cocoa, 102 Ghana cedis can buy 10 bags of cement as at that time. Now, one bag of same cocoa, 212 Ghana cedis. Can only buy 5 bags of cement. Wow. This is our Washington Eddie Abba. President JM is Dodo Tido, and there's absolutely nothing he can do to fix this economy. This leadership is Dodo Tido. To be a better government, I don't just. Kamara Sola. I'm unable to continue reading your message. We cannot wait for NDC Part 5 to waste money before they are voted out. Mahama has disappointed Ghanaians with high taxes. Why, President Mahama? Honorable A James, sir, wrap up comments and after yeah, sorry, sir.
Hey, I mean, yeah. Ne me me pese me di jagana fo ne se mo pepa ne ye da hi today ye wo mai bi a wo twere firi US
na osu ajeman
osu ajeman asem wo kan me kan no na ne Church of West no na na mempe ne Church of West no de na na wo hye nti ye no no bi a meka wi bi be kwa akofa kan na wo se MP no se ne Church of West no na me
no is so stupid
but the idea behind in sama panyini twere ye no menua o se se Ghana ni bi akope na wo kan
o se Ghana fo ye akwadwo ye mpa adwuma ye kwa adwuma mso ani ye pa ye 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 be ye adwuma no ye twen se nyankopon ebe ton suo de insurance ruling fe so aba ene ye ti aso dem ne ye buru ye sabru ye sam ene ye kosuku akase agi abodini e so sebe ye ni mo hwe ya ye de ye adwuma
Menuya, men sema okana, sa otnasi, na ohen se mnumu ya. Ni opa achila ane se, o bib chile se, ye tongana machana for Koreans ni Americans ni ye kekana. Ni papa ye chile se, if he se ye tongana na American for Koreans for ba. No omu babe faye mane no kura anuwa, e gungu siyaga.
Alright.
Ye ni yo problem nye to leaders so, leaders no yi few. Namom leaders no so leaders no yi leaders no firi ye nyina Ghana fo ye mu
all right
ti ye nyina ye suban hebi ni wo ye leaders no ti ye di problem no to ye leaders no nko azo menua
mate honorable ej mensam that's honorable benaye
I beat him menua na o tro sa article no he doesn't know what he's talking about so dey be chen
o di Ghana fo atemu
Min kan ye, but me pre headline and say oblemu Ghana fo ina to the sense majority na to abadia ma president Mahamadia na ne no dikan. For that matter your problems ni na no otherwise massa basic leadership will tell you say leadership is cause everything else behind your effect.
Okay.
Leadership is cause everything else behind your effect. Who told him say source or draw from America? So a Ghanaian. Ne attitude ani bi o de ti hasie no for example bi ana ne bora otumi ko tugu abonte ani how no and as okoko ye lie as na bi ase bi o jani na o do US no otumi bi the same way how otumi bi the same way see not still Ghanaian and ye the leadership of that country and na atumi shape
mate
behavior e wo that country ti a Ghana fu ya ya ye ti hey who could do UK and now US and as bi bi a ani me bi a ye ye wo ha we get away with no who could do and can't do it
o
sa ba so obeye
bago yo am sir me so me sha see dey fie be honorable see na leadership e be bia o come Malaysia South Korea North Korea be bia be ko bia ye leadership because leader no so buy a be bu na be call amount for so na oh dey bia ka say president Mahama ye incompetent a amount for ntia see tama Dr. Pakwisindo o ye chairman of National Development Planning Commission and akufu abem no o call ye leading Ghana's delegation echo US ekoji 547 millennium challenge account kanibaye no om ko ni ma somo e catchrom om ko catchrom se second tranche no it will even be higher na consultant Dr. Ndum e assemble om di om koye no om na ye ganafo no di om koye koji sa 5547 e ni bayo under president Mahama when to me assemble ganafo okwa America fo ho ekoji sika Eddie fa American consultant. You know, I'm working out. I'm working out. Less than 500. Less than 500. It tells you how incompetent. Am I? How incompetent the president is.
But they also got the conclusion. Dr. Parker seemed to be president for this man.
No, but I don't know. Let me
ask you. The yes, we don't doubt it. But lead the beat and identify.
That your quality is yes, in our point. My son and doctor in the banana. My son and doctor in the banana. Now, as half a mouthful. Yes, so I'm not going to be a good thing. I'm not going to be a good thing.
It's like you took an individual. I'm not
going to be a good thing. Honorable James, ANDC member of parliament, Chimay South constituency in the Bronx region, Honorable Benjamin Aye. NPP member of parliament, Upper Dentra West constituency in the central region of Ghana, Paco Akron, Deputy National Secretary, Progressive People's Party, PPP, the honorable member of parliament, ATV constituency, Nanaya Fianco, Enemidini, medase echina ibeshia
I'll send you a message.